Animal behavior. Long-term symbiotic interactions between individuals from different species can improve or harm an organism's chances of survival. Organisms' behavior can improve an individual's and the species' chances of survival. Behavior is the change in activity of an organism in response to a stimulus. The members of this pride will have a better chance at killing their prey by hunting as a group. This is social behavior. Cyclical behavior. Animals often use cues such as differences in day length to keep track of cyclical environmental changes, such as the arrival of winter season. Shorter days trigger changes in behavior. Hibernation. Certain animals avoid cold temperatures by entering a dormant state. Their body temperature lowers, and their heart rate and breathing slows down. Migration. Groups of animals, ducks and geese, will travel closer to the equator during the winter season. As with hibernation, migration allows animals to avoid harsh conditions. Canadian geese spend the winter in the southern United States and Mexico. Benefits of behavior. The most important benefits of a behavior include increased survivorship and reproduction rates. Survivorship refers to the number of individuals that survive from one year to the next. Evolutionarily, behaviors that increase survivorship or reproduction rates will be naturally selected for. During mating, the male Australian redback spider offers himself as a meal to the female. This behavior reduces the survival, but it helps him increase his reproductive success. Helpful social behaviors. Cooperation involves behaviors that improve the survival and reproduction of both individuals. Lionesses sharing their prey with the pride, even though only one of them killed it. Reciprocity involves behaviors in which individuals help other group members with the expectation that they will be helped in return. Altruism is the kind of behavior in which an animal appears to sacrifice itself for the good of the group. Belding's ground squirrel gives an alarm call to alert her relatives to the presence of a predator. Raising the alarm makes her a target, and she will likely be eaten. Costs of behavior. Behavioral costs include energy and opportunity costs. The energy and time spent engaging in a behavior is not available to do something else. Risk costs. The behavior might expose the individual to possible injury. A male peacock spends a significant amount of energy displaying his colorful feathers in order to attract a mate. This energy is no longer available for other behaviors, such as looking for food. Cost-benefit analysis. Animals perform behaviors whose benefits outweigh the costs. Territoriality. When an animal or a group of animals controls a specific area, a territory, the benefit is resource control, and the cost is the energy spent protecting the territory. Optimal foraging. The theory stating that natural selection will favor behaviors that yield the highest caloric intake per amount of energy spent. Predator behavior is theorized not to be random. They have to weigh the energy spent in the hunt versus the amount of calories that the prey will yield. Benefits of living in groups. Living in groups has benefits. Improved foraging. Individuals can follow the group to better feeding grounds. Reduced chance of predation. Having more eyes and ears leads to a better chance of detecting a predator. Wildebeests can better defend themselves against lions by living in groups. Costs of living in groups. Increased visibility. A large group of animals cannot easily hide from predators. Increased competition. Group members could have conflicts about resources. Increased chance of contracting diseases. Close proximity increases the risk of acquiring a contagious disease. A white-tailed deer can harbor a variety of parasites that can be easily spread to other members of its herd. Social behaviors. Social behaviors are behaviors animals use when interacting with members of their own or different species. Animals use communication as a way to keep in contact with one another, raise alarm in the presence of danger, or attract a mate. Courtship displays are behaviors most often used by male members of a species to attract females. It is theorized that females use courtship displays to judge the condition of their potential mate. Defensive behaviors include aggressive actions to protect both the individual and the group. When threatened, elephants form a protective circle around their young.